Hello everybody and welcome back to another American Truck Simulator video in 4K this time. We're going to test it out and see how it goes. I'm not sure if we're going to start recording all of them in 4K or not yet, so we'll see. Anyway, we got the Big Bob W900L. Just a drive van on the back of it, loaded tires, 41,000 pounds. We're going to take them up to Newport, about 317 miles away. Let's jump in there and get started. Got the C16 Caterpillar. 690 horsepower with the Eaton Fuller 18 speed. Make sure we're going to clear that. This is just more or less a test to see if this 4K stuff's going to work or not, so there may or may not be a lot of commentary on it. Still working on that background music too, so. Should be having that here shortly. Hopefully in a couple days anyway. I love how they just put the bushes and shit right there so you can't see anything. Bastion Lawson. We're going. Then we'll take out the fence. Fairly easy run as long as nothing goes wrong. We don't have no major detours or anything. Which there more than likely will be detours. Always is. Takes you a long way around. Yes, ma'am. I got the graphics on max, but I have the physics set up to be as close as to real life as possible as you can get in the game, so we gotta be careful going around curves and stuff. We'll flip over really easy. How about you, Snyder? Clear? Come on over, buddy. Thank you. check. Yeah, we've got over half a team. That's a good 900 miles, but that thing is never right. Shield off. Shit's on the inside, I guess. Just ignore the messed up textures. Had something to do with the truck. I don't know why, but for some reason the truck does that. Jackass. To get over and just slam the brakes. I'd rather be in front anyway. Deal with the AI traffic today. Damn. It is a Friday, so I guess that might explain it, huh? Damn. Fur. reason this thing just doesn't seem like it got 690 horsepower. Oh crap, hold on. Way too fast. That would have flipped us. Was he leaning? Oh, was that? Always do that. I'll lean and grab hold of the damn arm of the chair. Green light. Red light.
Finding a new route.
And people die. That's all that is. It'll be alright. that was a bad idea. Trying to downshift by going downhill and around a curve. One thing you should never shift in a curve. Or shift downshift while you're going down a hill. Just keep it in here, you got it. Like you never hit your brakes going around the curve. Drive it like you do a race car, break it in the curb and just lay on the fuel going around it. Should have went the 7 high instead of 7 low. My bad. Like we gotta be over here in this lane. I had to do it. Just see what it sounds like. Dogwood trees down there, that's pretty little trees. I hit one of those damn mud barriers. Those candy bar things. Nobody's not having a good day, were they? Sucks to be them. Service of America. Almost there, 19 miles to go.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Coast Bay, and what's the other one say? Astroia? Yeah, Ovia. Likely we're going to be making a left turn.
Go straight on.
Damn bus, man. I hate buses. In this game, anyway. They always cut you off and slow you down. Come on now. The splitter and the range button on the steering wheel and shift with the other hands, kind of like Spunky used to, I guess. Four, turn right. Already, blinkers on. Good to go. A little bit there, but nothing bad for having to stay in my lane to make that turn. Woohoo! Discovered a viewpoint. One of these days we might go and look at the viewpoints. It's a sensible AI pack mod. Any other time they'd been like, hell no, you set, you wait. Logistic Center.
You have arrived at your destination.
Oh shit. What are you telling me? Where's that bridge we went across? I'd roll the window down, but it doesn't roll down, so no animation. Got the damn stack sticking out too. There we go. Nope, I'm trying to hit the wrong hole. We gotta be closer to that orange one. Little something like that. And then turn it this way. Turn it back. Be right up next to it. We don't want to hit it. We just want to get close to it. Wait, what is the other one? I'll be damned. Didn't get underneath fast enough. All right, it says it's ready to unload, so. Piss poor job backing, but whatever. 350 miles, 6 hours, 50 minutes, 91.3 gallons of fuel, $16,591. Level 139, almost 140. If you like the 4K, don't forget to like the video. And subscribe, leave a comment. We'll see you in the next video. Have a wonderful day.